Welcome to the Soca Forecast. My name is Kix, and it's time for a review of Bossy by J-Dell. But before we get started, please take a second to smash that like button. It helps us out with the YouTube algorithm, giving us an opportunity to be heard and seen by other people. Now, back to the review. Living it up. I know I am out of key, I'm out of tone, I'm out of pitch. I'm all over the goddamn place, but guess what? J-Dell is bossy, people. She has released this track approximately 3 months ago on the Big Mood Rhythm. And to me, this shit sounds more like the Small Mood Rhythm. I am not a fan of this at all. I'm not sure how long she has been singing, but she needs a different team of people helping her out. Another thing I'm not sure about is why did they choose this track to release? If she was trying to make a name for herself for Carnival or even outside of Carnival, this song wasn't it. Once again, this sounds like an album cut and not an actual release to push your career. Not for the radio, in my opinion, but I could be wrong. Lyrically, the track was okay. I mean, it was not a wow factor with this. I was not impressed at all, but the lyrics did support her concept of the song title to the max. Other than that, it was okay in my opinion. The hook was okay as well. Maybe it may have some people singing it in a party, in a fete, but not me. Sorry. The video visuals were nice. She had a real star look throughout the video. Sometimes she even had a little Kim or a Cardi B look going on in certain parts of the video. Other than that, the video didn't really make sense to me. I know she's trying to show that she's living it up, but I think it could have been done way better than that. As for the production, it was mediocre. Like I said before, Big Mood Rhythm, it wasn't, because it didn't put me in a big mood. It was more like a what the hell type of mood. And that is all I would say about that in terms of the production. Moving on. All in all, like I said, I didn't really care for the song, but there are people who will. That's what makes music, music. Some songs are not for everyone, and this one wasn't for me. Now, if you haven't heard the track yet, you can check it out right here on YouTube. Just click the link down below in the description. If you're listening on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, or Spotify, come over to YouTube and check it out there. It is, once again, Bossy by J-Dell. As far as a rating goes, I would give this a 6 out of 10. Well, this review is over, and if you're looking for another, stay tuned for the other. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. And once again, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. J-Dell, Bossy, Kix, Soca Forecast, signing off. Peace.